I need to sleep so I can level up. Hello, my wow, he is. Oh, he's not that short. He's just kinda short. Could I sleep in his bed? I need a bed. Damn it! Let's go back. Let's talk to him.
I'm
cursed. No! I don't wanna talk to you. Get out of here.
Good day.
You're about Vahtacen, are you? It's a damn shame. I haven't been giving the project the attention it deserves. The last report I received from Skalil indicated there was some sort of problem, a blocked passage or something, that they couldn't get past. I'd investigate it further, but I'm needed here with the Council. Romanus says you've got a good head on your shoulders. Look into it for me, will you? You can find Skalil at the site. Access is restricted, so you'll need this key.
Skalil. She's the mage
heading up the on-site research. She can tell you more about whatever it is that's impeding their progress. It's an alien ruin southwest of Chadenhall. We suspect that there are some interesting things inside, so a research project was established. Skalil is there now, working on investigating the ruins. I eagerly await your return.
Let's go talk to Skalil.
Hello, Evoker.
I need a bed. That's what I'm gonna do before. Let's head to Coral again. I'll just go sleep at the Fighters Guild, guild real quick.
Who will help an old beggar?
Not me. Who will help an old beggar? That's his sleeping hour. Level me up, baby! What was I doing last time? Intelligence for sure. Probably willpower as well. And might as well do agility. Jeez, that took a while. Damn it. The Vahtacen secret. Oh, I've already discovered this. Oh, I think I know where this is. There's a bunch of will-o'-the-wisps outside of that cave. If you watch the past episodes, you will know. That was the most frustrating thing I've run into in a long time. I must look kind of confident going through this, but I honestly don't know if this is the way. Oh! Skalil? My friend, Argonian?
This is a restricted area, I'm afraid. Guild.
Sorry, I gotta read your books real quick.
Only. You have business here? Don't tell me Jarl sent you.
Yes, he did.
Erlav sent you, did he? Figures. He can't be bothered to come check on his own project, so he sends someone who knows nothing about it, and this is supposed to help? No offense to you, friend. It's not your fault, and perhaps you can help. If you can figure out how to use the pillar, I'd be thrilled. You're welcome to try your hand at it. That's what we're calling it, only because we don't know what it really is, or was. It's magical, we know that much. Enchanted somehow. We think it's a lock of some sort, but haven't been able to figure out how it works. All I can say for sure is that it reacts to magic, badly most of the time. Several mages were hurt attempting to cast spells at it. It's at the bottom of the ruins, if you wish to try your luck. Be careful, though. It could be quite hazardous to your health. Best to play it safe. No complex magic. Stick to basic spells with single effects. It's not worth taking unnecessary risks.
Okay.
This place has been nothing but trouble as far as I'm concerned. Since we disposed of the creatures that had taken up residence here, it's been nothing but a fight to figure out how the place works. The pillar has had us stumped for more than a week now, not to mention the injuries it's caused. It's connected to the rest of the chamber. We know that much. We just don't know how it works. I've given up trying to figure it out. It's just beyond us. Why Denil stays down there, I have no idea. He's just asking to get killed. What a waste of my talents.
Okay, let's head down there. Feels so weird not to be able to have a sprint. Boop, 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 boop. I'm assuming this is cleared. I can only assume, right? Assuming this is... Oh, jeez.
Sent you in to try your hand at the thing, have they?
Oh my god, this guy's face!
I don't know
how
much Skellige told you. We know that it reacts to magic, but every time we've tried, the thing shocks whomever cast the spell. It hasn't been fatal for anyone yet, but we stopped trying after the first few attempts. I can tell you, it really hurts. The only thing we haven't figured out is the markings. You see them on the walls? They must relate to the pillar, but I don't know how. If we had some sort of reference, something to compare them to, we might be able to decipher them. But we lack anything like that. Skellige might have a book that would be useful, but she's been skulking over the way Erlov's been treating her. Perhaps you could ask her for it. I don't know. Anything that might help explain these inscriptions in the ruins. They're like nothing we've seen to date. I don't know what else to say. Until we have some sort of reference for understanding these symbols, we'll never figure this thing out.
Okay, let's go talk to Skellige again. Maybe Skellige likes me a little more.
What do you want now? If there's anything about Vahtacen, you... I don't know why Denil is even trying. This is doomed to fail. But fine. If he wants it, he can have it. It's just one more thing I'll get blamed for in the end.
Man. You are so negative.
What a waste of my talents.
Peeps are so negative nowadays, eh? Woo!
Go ahead, please. You got the book, eh? Good for you. I've given up trying to deal with her for now. I'll tell you what. I'll take the book, and then if you can read me the inscriptions, I'll see if I can find the translations for them. Now that I have the book, I can try and translate what's on the walls here. You just read the inscriptions. Let me know what they say.
Okay.
This is kind of exciting, don't you think?
Av Moleg Aniamas. Av Mafre Nagaya. Magica Loria. So I'm assuming these are like... I have to hit them with magic, obviously. Magica Sila.
Go ahead, please. Okay. What do you need translated?
Let's do the first one. Aniamas.
According to this, it translates to from fire, life. Fire it is, then. Anything else?
Okay, so fire first.
Don't you think?
Seven. Or no. What the heck? I don't have my fire equipped. What? How do I... Oh! I'm supposed to like... Ah, frick! Okay, so fire first. What?
Mafre seems to translate to frost, so a spell with frost damage should work for it. Anything else?
So fire, frost...
It means magicka shines. Taken in context with the other inscription about magicka darkening, perhaps there's an alternate translation. If we assume it means magicka waxes, then a spell increasing magicka might be what we need. Something that fortifies it, perhaps.
Fire, frost, fortify.
It means magicka darkens. Considering the other inscription, it could be translated to mean magicka wanes, along with magicka waxes. Perhaps a spell that damages magicka is what you're looking for. Okay.
Okay, so next
is... exciting, don't you think?
Oh, crap, what the heck? Oh, next is frost. Now one that fortifies magicka. I don't think I have that. There's a damage magicka. I don't have that. Oh, there we go. Let me just save real quick. So this, maybe? Okay. Oh, what? What? Oh, I think, let me load. Yes. So I think it's damage first. My bad. Yeah. What was it? Yes, there we go. Perfect.
Well, would you look at that? Someone will need to see where this goes. I think you should go. You've done all the hard work, after all. If there are any discoveries to be made, you should be the one to make them. You deserve that much.
Thank you, sir.
Be and careful.
Down I go. What am I looking for down here? Guess we're just doing research. Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Ha! I can barely see this guy. Come on. Oh, my God. These guys do a lot of damage. Give me that ectoplasm. That's the good stuff. Now let me just heal for the next 20 minutes. Really need to work on my magicka. I'm trying. Oh! Jesus. It's F. Oh God. What the heck is shooting at me? Why do I keep saying shooting? There's nothing shooting. This is a medieval game. What the f- What? Where was that from? Oh, it's that. I guess it was technically shooting at me. Oh, jeez! Oh, no. Two of these freaking things? Come on. Keep... Oh, God! Come on, boy. Here we go. Oh, God. Let me just heal up over here. Don't come over here. Wow, my character kind of sucks, eh? Or is it my sword? Am I using the right sword here? How's it looking? 41, that's not good enough. That just ain't good enough. Cannot repair, crap. Oh! Oh! I'm stuck! I am stuck. Oh my God. Wow. What a freaking... Help! I can't move! Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, spooky ghost. Come on. Any closer and you're dead. Oh my God. No! No! Ah! Thank you. Oh my God. Wow, I hate these things. Have I fought these before? I feel like I haven't, but... I mean, now I guess I get a chance to just talk about nothing. Wow, that spell lasts forever. Holy. Those things do work. Not getting me this time. Oh, jeez. Ah, freaking stupid. Run. I'm gonna die. I am gonna die in here. Let's quick save. What? Okay. What? Where did... Yeah, that one just came out of nowhere. Run. Run! No! Why is there more? Let's sneak attack this bastard. What? No effect? Coming for you, boy. Oh my God. No! Oh my! Yay. Kill me, man. These things are so frustrating. Holy. Just give me all the health I can get. It's just freaking. You watch. Yeah! No! No! I refuse to be hit by that. No, no, no! Oh my god! Keep swinging. I'm dead, aren't I? I'm gonna freaking freak here. Jesus Christ, why is this so hard? I don't have any health, do I? Like, look at this! I'm gonna eat all your ectoplasm. What was I gonna? Oh yeah, I was gonna repair. I should just repair everything, man. How do I have so few repair hammers? That's really odd. Oh no. Hello? Mom? Daryl? Okay, now how the hell do I get up there? This looks like a place. Oh. Oh my god, I haven't done this in a while. How the hell do you... Oh, it's click, I think. Yep. Damn it. Oh, my. Oh, I have a skeleton key. I forgot. Right. I can just auto attempt. I don't want to leave yet. I forgot about the skeleton key. Man, that thing is so helpful. Hey, there we go. How do these open? No. I found an object deep within the Vahtacen. Did those open? Oh, it did. Come on, Skelly. Kill you and your homeboys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Maybe not. Oh lord. Who the hell are you? Oh, Nether Lich. Oh god. Run. Run. Oh! Frick. Oh, man. Oh, man. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. No, don't kill me. I'm gonna get wrecked! Oh god! No, don't kill me. Don't kill me! No! He killed me. Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. No! No! Frick! Okay, you know what? I refuse to fight this. I refuse to fight anything. Frick you. Walking right past. I don't care. These enemies are too tough. Oh my, there, yeah. There we go. Okay, I think I can leave if I plan this right. No, don't you, what? That skeleton's glitched. Run, run, please, please. Run, no! No! No. No. Ah! Okay, let's wait a sec here. I can do this. Ah, my God. Ha! Look at it. Was I always this bad? I honestly can't remember. Whoa, there's so many. There's no way this is a thing. There's so many of these bastards. Oh my god, look at this! I can just shoot anywhere and I'll literally hit one every time. I can't believe this is a thing right now. Give me that. How are you blocking? Wow, I've never been so salty. Okay, let's kill this bastard. Like, I'm not doing any damage. What is this? Attempt. Run. Run. I don't want to deal with those guys. Jesus Christ, they're strong. Oh my. No. No! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I give up. Just keep healing. Keep healing. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. We can make it. I believe in us. What the f- I've never. Have I always been this bad? God damn. There's no way. I gotta go back and watch because I'm getting pooped on. What is the difficulty here? That's only normal. I'm getting crapped on. Run. Here we go. Just run.
Oh!
Don't even. How do you? There we go. Close it. Close it on him. Don't let him in. Freaking run. Run. F5. We're F5-ing. Quick save. Yes. Okay. Hit me with that. I don't care. No. Just push through. Push through. Push through. Frick. Go. Come on. Go. Run. Oh my god. Close all the doors. Don't let anyone out. How do I leave? Skalil?
What's that?
Oh, Jesus.
There? That looks important, whatever it is. I think you've really found something. You'd best get that to Urlav back at the Imperial City as soon as possible. He'll want the mages there to examine it more closely.
Thank you.
What a
waste. Oh god, this is your problem now. Later. Later. Wow, that was brutal. I got pooped on. I have never been that pooped on before. That was insane. How the hell are you supposed to fight all those? How would you even do that on a harder difficulty? I honestly would love to see that. Enemies? What? There's no enemies nearby? Oh god. They're coming after me, boys. Get the hell out of there. Oh yeah, it's quick save too. Just in case. Okay, I think we're good. I feel like. What? Enemies near where? There are no enemies nearby. Oh, there's a troll. You freaking troll. Okay, I feel like we're good. What? There's no way. Okay. There's no way. There's no way there's enemies. Thank you. Jeez. Wow, that was brutal, guys. I don't want to say I'm the worst mage of all time, but I'm up there. I might be up there.
Hi there.
You should be helping your line.
Oh.
Good luck.
What's this?
Why are you guys
some
like inside
sort
of
alien
each
artifact?
Other?
Well, well. Romanus was right in sending you out there. Good work. I'll be sure and put in a good word for you.
Thanks, man.
Good work getting that straightened out. I'm glad someone finally came along that was able to make progress with it.
That was insanely hard, okay?
Good day. Good work at Vahtacen. Jorol is quite pleased with the information now coming in about the site. There is another predicament, which I believe you can also help resolve, if you feel ready for it.
I'm ready.
Excellent. You have become most reliable, and I assure you that the Council appreciates it. Now, to the matter at hand. In order to deal with the apparent growing problem of necromancers in Cyrodiil, the Council needs as much information as possible. The Mystic Archives have been consulted with minimal success. Guild members are investigating other avenues, but I believe more can be learned here.
Well, What do you mean?
What little we know makes no sense in a larger context. For example, why was Falkar, who we know now to be part of this cult of necromancers, in possession of black soul gems? The Archmage has other reports of these gems being associated with necromancers, but we do not know why. We don't even know what they do. We have overlooked these questions because we are so focused on rooting out the necromancers as quickly as possible. I'd like you to speak with Tarmina at the Mystic Archives. She is our specialist on Magicka Arcana and has been helping gather information. I believe we have been asking her the wrong questions, taxing her too much with vague attempts to make sense of all that we know. Speak with her specifically about these black soul gems, if she knows anything about their powers or creation. An insight into their origins may lead us to those who are responsible for them. You
advance
more
me, baby,
to the guild with each passing day. The guild wishes to reward that, and so you are raised to the rank of conjurer. Accept these robes and wear them with pride. Things
her ask about Tarmina.
Arcane knowledge and lore could be invaluable to us if we can make proper use of it. She can likely be found in the archives now, poring through materials on necromancy. She stops only to sleep at the Archmage's request.
Okay, we'll do that when we come back. Thank you for watching. Hopefully this recording worked, or I'll be a little angry. But other than that, thank you very much. See you later.